Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Deauville Racecourse here on Sunday. It is August the 4th, 2019. I'm going to look at all the stakes races on the program from Deauville, including the feature Prix Maurice de Geest. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. And join me next Saturday for my Arlington Million preview video. And also check out my Saratoga Derby preview video for today. Great race there at Saratoga. But let's get to the stakes action now from Deauville. We will look at races 2, 4, 5, and 7. So races 2, the feature 4th race, which is the Prix Maurice de Geest, and races 5 and 7. Let's get to it. The 7th race from Deauville, it is the Prix Moonlight Cloud listed stakes. It's listed stakes going for per $63,500. Race for 3-year-olds only. 8 horses are going 1,200 meters or 6 furlongs down the straightaway here at Deauville. My top selection, I'm going to go with the number 2 horse, Pretty Boy. I'll go 2-7 in the forecast exacta. 2-7 forecast exacta. Top selection 2 horse, Pretty Boy. 3-year-old colt here. 7-1. Maxime Guillon gets the leg up. The horse's most recent outing came the 7th of July here at Deauville. 7 furlongs in the Group 1 Parisian Pratt Stakes. This horse was outclassed, and I just don't know if he likes the 7 furlong trip. He finished 7 by 8¾ lengths at 49-1. He just never got into it, and he just really just, it wasn't his day to win. Before that, he ran quite well at Maison Lafitte, 8th of June, 6½ furlongs in the listed stakes. The horse finished 3rd by 3/4 length, had a great turn of foot late. It was a good run for him. And then the Group 3 Prix Jebel at Maison Lafitte, 7 furlongs on April the 10th. In that Guineas trial, he just didn't do a lot of running there, and he just couldn't get a good run. And then before that, the Group 3 Prix Thomas Byron Stakes of Saint Cloud, 7 furlongs October the 4th. He finished 2nd by 2½ lengths behind East, who's a very good horse. This horse closed up well, and he ran a good 2nd place finish. And then his only winner today came at Chanty, 6 furlongs down the straightaway. He won by 2 lengths, and he did everything right. Back to a sprinting trip, stepped down in class, not facing Group 1 horses or very tough horses. He wants to sprint. He's going to get it today at 7-1. I'm going to go to the windows on him. He's my best bet of the day. So to recap my selection for the 2nd from Deauville, it's the Prix Moonlight Cloud Stakes. Going to go with the 2-horse Pretty Boy. We'll go 2-7 in the forecast exacta. The featured 4th race now from Deauville, it is the Group 1 Prix Maurice de Geest Stakes. It's a Group 1 race going for a purse $438,500. Race for 3-year-olds and upwards. We have a field of 15 horses going 1,300 meters or 6½ furlongs on the Deauville turf course. And this is one of the premier sprinting races in Europe of the season. And I love the distance, 6½ furlongs. You're going to get horses from that mile trip, and you're going to get horses from that 5 furlong trip all meet into one race. And it just, it comes up to a very good race every year. My top selection, I'm going to take the 12-horse Advertise. I'll go 12-9 in the forecast exacta. 12-9 forecast exacta. But to tell you the truth, any of these 2 horses can win. So we'll talk about both of them. But the top selection would be the 12-horse Advertise. Royal Colt by Showcasing. Martin Mead trains. Frankie Dettori going for his bazillionth Group 1 of the month, basically. It's only 4 days in. The horse's most recent outing came 13th of July at Newmarket. 6 furlongs in the Group 1 July Cup, and the horse finished 2nd by 4½ lengths behind 10 Sovereigns, who was probably Ryan Moore's last win. I know it was my last win because I've gone through a little bit cold street lately. But this horse, with blinkers on for the 2nd start, he just couldn't get in front of 10 Sovereigns, who ran a hell of a race. But this horse closed up well. It was a good effort for him, but before that, it was probably one of his best races in the Group 1 Commonwealth Cup at Ascot, 6 furlongs. The horse won by 1½ lengths, quickened up nicely, and Frankie just rode a great race and won quite decisively. And then that ran this horse in the 2,000 guineas. He just did not go the mile. He finished 15th by 19 lengths, and it just wasn't his day. And then he ran in the Dewhurst, where he finished 2nd by 2 Darn Hot, who's probably the best miler in the world. I think he proved in the Prix Jean Pratt and in the Sussex earlier this week. But this horse, he just couldn't get to him. It was just much the best. But then before that, he won the Phoenix Stakes over the sprinting trip at the Curragh, and he won the July Stakes at the at Newmarket last year very nicely. He faced Olders for the first time last time and showed he could run. He's going to get blinkers on again, facing Olders again, 4-1. I think he has a live chance, so let's give it a shot for him. Let's give Frankie his bazillionth Group 1 of the year. But we'll use him, and we'll also use a bit of a price horse, and I mean a small price, at 8-1, the 9-horse Space Blues. 3-year-old colt by DeBowie. William Buick gets the leg up for Charlie Appleby and Godolphin. William Buick returned on Friday from his concussion injury, and concussions, you either can be right back a week later, or you could be out 6 months or 4 months, like he was. So you don't want to, play with those. But William Buick was originally supposed to come to France when he got injured that Sunday, but he had to miss it. So it'd be kind of cool for him to come back his first Sunday back to win here in France and the Maurice de Guise. The Space Blues, his most recent outing came the 7th of July, Deauville, 7 furlongs in the Group 1 Prix Jean Prat, and he just sat behind Too Darn Hot, who jumped off. This horse was second by third lengths. He just got beat by a lot better horse. I like the cutback and trip for him. He's going to see a good pace in this one. I think he'll run well. Before that, he ran the Group 3 Jersey Stakes at Ascot, 7 furlongs, June 22nd, and he finished second by head. Again, he closed up well. Space Traveler had the jump on him, but this horse, he was closing up well that afternoon. And then Illicit Stakes at Epsom, 7 furlongs, May 31st. He won by a neck that day. He did everything right. He quickened up nice on the front end. It was a very easy run. And then he ran at York in a handicap during the May Dante meeting. He won by two, a little bit drawn wide that day, but he got the job done. He's going to like the trip. He's going to see a good pace in front of him if he wants to come from a little bit behind. 8-1. I think this three-year-old is loaded here. So to recap my selection for the fourth from Deauville, it's to Group 1 Prix Maurice de Guise. Let's take the 12-horse Advertise, and we'll also use the 9-horse Space Blues. We'll go 12-9 in the forecast exacta. And like I said, if you're going to play a multi-race, use both of them here because they're both live. So now let's get to race number 5. Race number 5 from Deauville, it's the Prix Michel Hoivet Stakes. It's a listed stakes going for a purse of $63,500, race for 3-year-olds only. We have a field of 8 horses going 2,800 meters or 3/4 miles on the turf course. My top selection, I'm going to go with the number 3 horse Vermil. I'm going to go 3-5 in the forecast exacta. 3-5 forecast exacta, top selection 3 horse Vermil. This 3-year-old gelding by Born to See. Christophe Sylvian's on this one for the Aga Khan. The horse's most recent outing came the 6th of July at Nantes, 1.5 miles in a 3-allowance novice race, and the horse won by 2 lengths. Had a lot left in the tank at the end, won nicely. It was against lesser quality horses, but it was a very good run. He had a high weight of 131 pounds that day. He's only carrying 125 today, 6 less pounds. Staying trip. I think this horse really like it. Before that, this horse ran again on the 4th of June at Nantes, 1.5 miles soft ground in a 3-allowance race. Even on the soft ground, didn't win quite as pressingly as the race before and after, but he won by length, great turn of foot, another very easy run. And then before that, a Saint Cloud, 1.25 miles in a 3-allowance novice race. The horse won by 2.5, and at 8-1, he upset it and had everything his own way and won very nicely. Like I said, I like him at the staying trip, and first time against stakes quality horses, I think this horse should really run a big race. So watch out. So to recap my selection for the fifth from Deauville, it's Prix Michel Hoivet. Gonna go with the 3-horse Vermil. I'm gonna go 3-5 in the forecast exacta. So let's get to the 7th race now from Deauville, which is the Group 3 Prix de Rue Stakes. It's Group 3 race going for a purse, $92,500, race for 3-year-olds and upwards. We have a field of 8 horses going 2,400 meters or 1.5 miles on the turf course. My top selection here, I'm going to go with the 1-horse Replenish. I'm going to go 1-3 in the forecast exacta. 1-3 forecast exacta. Top selection 3-horse Replenish. 6-year-old gelding by Le Harvey. Vincent Chaminade gets the leg up. The horse's most recent outing came a 3rd of July here at Deauville, 1.5 miles on the firm turf course in a 4-year-plus lounge race. The horse won by nose, was facing lesser quality horses that day. The horse did everything right, quickened up nicely. It was a very good run for him. He's a course and distance winner. Before that, he ran the 16th of June at Chantilly. First off, a little bit of refreshing on good to soft ground, 1.25 miles and a 4-year-plus handicap. He finished 4th by 1.75 lengths, and I thought he ran well from where he was drawn. He was drawn 14-15, and you don't want to be drawn wide at Chantilly, but this horse, he got over well, had a little bit of a turn of foot. At 47-1, he outran his odds. And then the 30th of April, Chantilly, 1.5 miles in a 4-year-plus lounge race, finished 3rd by 7 lengths. Two in front of him just had the jump. He was supposed to improve, but he didn't. He's run once as of recently against stakes quality horses. I came in a listed stakes in Maisons Lafitte on the 10th of April, going 1.8 miles, and he ran absolutely disaster. He finished 12th by 25 lengths. He was drawn wide, and he was just chasing and just had nothing. But his form as of recently has been a lot better. Coming back to stakes quality horses again, he's going to have to step up and, he's going to have to, get that good run. But at 6-1, I think he can. Like I said, his last two races were very good. The Chantilly race was very impressive. But I like him here. I'll take him at 6-1. So to recap my selection for the 7th from Deauville, it's the Group 3 Prix de Rue. Going to go with the 1-horse Replenish. I'm going to go 1-3 in the forecast exacta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5. Good luck.